And as you can see, guys, we're inside the grocery. We're going to buy the things that we need at home, like the cooking oil and etc. Yan. And Linchi is the one tagatulak of the cart. We're going to buy a kikyam because the kids like kikyam, loved kikyam. They even ulam that one. Yeah, they even ulam that one with the rice. Yes, guys. Yan nga, may tinuturo si Linchi. Sabi niya, surprise egg daw. Pero sabi ko, next time na lang, anak. Kasi, naka-budget tayo. So, ayan. Okay, sabi niya. So, ayan na lang. Cookies na lang ang binili natin para sa baon nila sa school. Ito na nga, dito kami sa section na to. At pipili pa siya ng pangdagdag sa baon nila daily, going to school. And daddy is looking somewhere also there. Ayan. At may napili na si Linchi. At pupunta sana ako sa kabila pero tinawag niya ako. Tatanong niya kung okay daw ba yun. Ayan, sabi ko okay. Put in the cart na. And then, but then she asked dad if she want that. And then si daddy said okay, put in that one. So, ayan. May pambaon na ang baby love. Ayan, guys. So, after that, going na kami sa, ano, sa cashier na, magbabayad na.
Yung eco bag nandyan sa bag that... You wait, stay there. Yes. Oh. One for me, one for you, one for Didi. Okay. Yes. Yeah, stay there, stay there. Stay there. You ask daddy the eco bag.
May bag yata sila.
Then, not yet. Not yet the bread, thank you. Dalawa yun. Ito na. Ito na.
Hello.
So yeah, we just finished grocery.
Yeah.
And
I finish.
Ooh.
That's way to wind.
here in between the chair. Like that.
Yeah. So we're about to go home na. Magpa-check up kami kaya. Check up this little girl kasi mayroon siyang hubo at saka sipon. Tapos ito din. Ayan. Nagkaroon na siya ng ubo. Sipon na din kasi dahil kay ate.
You mean Ate Yenti?
Yes, Ate Yenti. Sipon-sipon. Dito, naulan-ulan dito sa Baguio.
Profound!
Grabe yung ulan dito sa Baguio noong kahapon, noong Sunday.
Shield.
Yung mga nagtitinda sa Station Road, grabe na ano yung mga tinda nila.
No, well, you're still wearing that one.
So yan guys, here we go na. See you next vlog. Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Hi guys. So yan. Every day, ganito kami ni baby. There is my baby. Say hi. He's having coughing this time. Nagka-coughing siya. Check up niya kahapon. So, nagpa-check up kami. So, mayroon, binigyan siya ng yung spray. May salve spray at saka yung isang medicine pa. Pang colds. Si Papa, hindi. Watching, nanonood siya ng wrestling. As usual. Yung libangan niya, wrestling. So, ayan. Ganito ako. Ganito ang ano ko sa kanya. Pag, kasi katatapos na lang kumain. So, I just burp. Binurp ko. So, ganito lang. Ganyan. Tapos, konting tap-tap sa likod niya. Like burp. And this is how we carry also here. Kasi nakakangawit nga. Nakakangawit kaya pag matagal na hawak mo ang baby. So, uban ang solution, di ba? Di ba, baby ko? Nagiging wait na siya. Kasi ilang kami pabalik-balik hospital kasi naglo-lose weight siya. So, yan. So, yan. Tahimik ang bahay kasi wala yung dalawang kids. Nasa school pa. Si husband, day off niya ngayon. So, pumunta siya ng town, nag-market. Tsaka, paayos pa yata yung laptop. Tapos magma-market. Kasi nag-grocery na kami kahapon after ng check-up. So, nag-drop by kami ng grocery. Nag-grocery ang baby wang bun ka, right? There. Sino kamukha ng baby? Sino kang kanang baby ka? Ayan guys. Ganito lang kami lagi. Sa bahay.